namna gani na umesikiaje kufaulu kuingia finals?
Kenya uliana, it was good actually.
Yeah.
That time of 1.7. I think that was the slowest time, you know, ever in a world championship. But that is a good time for now, because I still have semifinals tomorrow. And, you know, it's like a few hours, you know, for break. But I'm okay about it.
Are you planning to get to the finals?
Yeah, I know, of course. Now I'm good.
Yeah.
I still have energy, and I know I'll push these guys tomorrow.
What do we expect in the finals?
In the finals, especially, you know, I'm expecting like a medal. That's it.
Which medal? Bronze or gold?
Maybe gold, you know. I'm courageous, of course. If someone goes with it, you have to appreciate, but I know I'll make it. That's it.
You appear to be very comfortable controlling the pace. 147, I mean, it's not about a matter of time. It's how you're controlling the race. That would be running?
Yeah, that's it.
Running from the front?
It depends. Sometimes I may run from back because I know I have a sprinting like that's 200 meters. But it depends with the team that you are with, you know.
The conditions here are similar to Europe. Very cold. Is that really helpful for you? I mean, how do you really shift your training from New Mexico to
here? I think I'm a little bit adapted to it. But when you compare the weather, you know, of this place in Kenya, it's somehow similar. When you compare this one and that of Kenya, it's somehow similar. But right now, you know, I'm okay. You see the way even I top my clothes, because I just want to be okay. That's it.
Kenyan. Professional now?
Yeah, I'm professional.
Yeah. Yeah. Simon Nike?
Yes.
Where will you train moving forward? In Kenya? Will you go back to Texas?
I'll go back to Texas. I will continue with my study and training also. Yeah.
Kenyans are worried that they might miss the goal for 800. Are you going to prove them wrong?
Yeah, of course. We have to expect something good. That's what I can say.
Yeah. So, do you see him here? Is he competing for the next race?
No. I don't know about him because I didn't conduct. I don't know if he's around or not. Yeah.
Maybe did. You know, the injury, Rudisha's injury, sort of affect you as a team in terms of psychological preparation?
Nothing like that, you know. You have to accept it. If you have injury, accept it because there's nothing you can do. So it doesn't actually or it can affect anybody else, but it depends with the individual.
So it gives you a lot of pressure because people are saying Korir is going to win it because Rudisha is not there. You ran 143 in Monaco. Do you feel you're under some pressure?
Oh, there's no pressure, you know. I will compete. I'll do my best. If you told me that you ran 142, you know, it depends. It's you. It's in your mind, it's you who's running, and nobody will control you.
Are you disappointed you didn't get to race Rudisha
here? I'm not disappointed, you know. I'm okay.
And what, you're wearing two singlets. Why are you wearing two?
Because, you know, it was cold.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Good job today.